guys. You tell them.
Yeah, so good too. Are you sick and tired? Are you sick and tired of your friends beating you at Asylum on custom game? Well, we're gonna show some awesome spots.
But this is mainly for infection.
Yeah. So, and you are guaranteed to be the last man standing.
Yeah. And we're not kidding. These are like amazing spots.
Okay. So watch the top screen. Then the bottom screen is gonna show you exactly where it is. So then you go up on those rocks. Then you jump up here. Sprint. You don't really have to kind of sprint, but.
So there, okay, so wait for your time to go.
You have to get all your time.
And then, isn't it after this one where you have to make a really long run?
Yeah. Here, see this?
But these spots, guys, are just like amazing. And my brother found it.
And that's me. See this? Oh yeah. You can just like kill all the. Wait, that's bad because they can come from right there, but still.
Oh, but also
right here.
This one, it's really good too. It's not as good as those other ones, but it's really good. I'll show you. But some people, they know this spot. We got this spot from YouTube. You can go on top of the base, but this one is a little different.
It's hard.
Yeah, the one to get on top of the base for it to be out of bounds is really hard. But this one that I'm going to show you guys is pretty easy. But you do have to get on top of the base to get there. But the point is you're going to get on top of the base, and you can jump down into here. And
So then, also, and then look at the top screen, see? You see this? I'm right above everybody. No one can kill me right here. The only bad thing is they can come from down there and right there, but still, it's really good, so.
And I also know this spot. You can probably only get here on Slayer when you have a jetpack, or you can just
here. Also, this is another good spot I found. Wait, this is another good spot I found. Watch the top screen.
Yeah, he found that one too.
I would get, but also, like, whenever we're playing on custom game here, I would always do like a killing frenzy. Average, but still pretty good.
But because we are only a colonel on this account, but we have two accounts, and on the other one we're a general. I'm always the guest, though. But the point is, you have to go in between that
I'll show.
You get up there, run up here.
And on custom games, this is not out of bounds, so it's a good spot.
And then you can also do this. Some guys with really good skills can get up here.
So, and then here's.
You can pretty much go anywhere up here. That's what I really like about this spot.
Oh, and also, I bet you've known about this spot right here on the corner of this.
Yeah.
It's really hard online, but if somehow, like, you can do what I just did, also, go all the way over there.
And also on custom game, you can run up there and come into here and go back here and start.
Yeah, here, let me show you where that is. See that? Top screen? Pretty good, right? Well, this will take two people. So,
where?
Right here.
Okay.
Don't crouch.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. So,
gonna double jump up onto here.
Yeah.
Just keep double jumping up onto
here. Here, let's try it.
And you can get up here and start.